to hear. I just want to show you a quick video on what I made for your paper pantry grab bag. I picked two this month, and one was pockets and the other one was bottle caps. So for the pocket, I took my Sizzix, I think it is, a Sizzix die, and made Christmas stockings. I was going to use this for the ornament, but I thought, oh, these are just such great pockets to put stuff in that I didn't really want to stuff them and sew them shut. And then I just made little charms. You know, I took an old necklace and cut it up and put a snowflake button and a bell and a little kitty cat and a shoe and another bell. So I got a little carried away. I only needed to make five, but I made extra for hostess gifts for swaps. So I made that one, and there's two green ones, and then the red ones that look like this. So there's the charm and then the stocking. And then the other side is just the red felt. These, the other side, this is red felt on these. So those are for the pocket grab bag, and I still need to package those up. And then the other one I got in was bottle caps. So this is the way I've packaged them, and I just punched out, like you can see, there's a little elephant there and a little clown and then a baby doll there. These are from Graphic 45, and I got these bottle caps at Michael's, and they're red and green, and they're glittered, so they look real pretty. And then I just packaged it like this and tied a little ribbon, put my information on the back. So this is the Your Paper Pantry grab bag swap. And I picked bottle caps and pockets. So there you have it. And I am having a lot of fun getting this stuff all ready. Head on over to Your Paper Pantry. We have a lot of fun over there. There's some great swaps. Have a great day. Bye-bye.